consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Well, this saving of bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Please, just move on.
Jesus, you're a coward.
I am a man of peace, and you're rotten inside.
Rotten, eh?
Well, you may be right about that, because watching you squirms making you feel a whole lot better.
What is it I've done to deserve this from you? What are you doing?
Someone! Anyone!
He made me dress up like this. He got me chained to the goddamn front. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Well, back right away.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
Stay away from me.
Now what I
I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see I only do it for his own good.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch. Please, please help me. He's got me chained up here.
What?
Don't take him away from me.
You're not gonna help me?
Take anything you want. Just leave
us
in peace.
I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Sailor suit.
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they? So I know this must look bad, but the boy needed to be disciplined. Sometimes they need a little tough love.